welcome to this press conference for The Last Stand. As you can tell, the people on my left are Jamie Alexander, Johnny Knoxville, and of course, Arnold Schwarzenegger. And Arnold, it's you I wanted to start with. When you were getting back into movies, what were you looking for your first lead role? Because this seems like a very old school Arnold action movie.
Well, first of all, I want to say thank you to Ziggy Kamasa and Lionsgate UK for bringing us over here and believing in this movie and organizing all of this. We really want to say thank you to him, and of course, thank you also to you for being the moderator here today.
Nonsense.
I appreciate
too kind,
that.
Too
and
kind.
Think that it was also great that Johnny and Jamie could come over here with me, which was not scheduled a few weeks ago, and then I thought it was great that we all could travel together, so it's nice to be here.
Yes.
And to go
yes.
all over Europe together. First, I think that it was, I was fortunate that, first of all, that Sylvester Stallone asked me to be in the Expendables, so that was kind of breaking the ice. I had a great time working for 4 days in Bulgaria and doing this movie with him, and then to go directly from Bulgaria to New Mexico where we filmed The Last Stand. So by the time I got to the set of Last Stand, I felt like pretty warmed up and not as concerned as it was in the beginning, like, can I get back into it again, and what would it be like, the first movie, you know, and so on. So it was a good icebreaker, and I thank Stallone for that. What I was looking for in the movie was just simply a typical kind of an Arnold action movie, and this one had the chase scenes, great action pieces, great fight scenes, shootouts, and it also had some great comic relief and a good story. And I also played a character that was somewhat more vulnerable than what I've played in the past. And I liked that. And then, of course, when Lorenzo Benaventura, who is the producer of this film, came to me with Kim Ji-woon, with the director from South Korea. I was very impressed with all his work that he has done in his previous movies, that I thought it would be really interesting to have kind of a new look at action movies. And so I think it was a combination of things. And then, of course, when we put the cast together, I got more and more excited when I heard that Johnny Knoxville is in a film, because we, my whole family, my kids, and we all have been big fans of his films and his comedy, and I thought that he will really be a great addition to the film. And then when I heard that Jamie is going to be in the film, I was very excited, because she has emerged as kind of like an action hero on the female side, because she's so athletic and she's so talented with her moves and so quickly to pick up the moves and learn. So, you know, I thought that I was surrounded by a really interesting team of actors that were really talented actors, but also physically up to date.